And I tell you one secret. In my opinion, and I can say it because I'm his buddy, you know, in my opinion, who has the weakest smash in the top 100? The weakest smash in the top 100 of the world. Take a guess.
No idea.
There you go.
Yeah.
Believe that. You have no idea how much we practice the smash. It's in his head. He thinks the ball is coming up, but he wants to do something fancy. He wants to jump. I said, keep it simple. Just win the freaking point.